Hello, welcome to Brown Performance's weekly video coaching newsletter. And today's topic is going to be supplements. Do we really need them? Are they helpful? And can I get results with or without them? I want to start off by saying this. It's not the outside sources of everything or all the information that's going to help you. There's no magic bullet. It's going to be a long journey depending on how much weight or weight loss you want to achieve or fitness goals that you want to achieve. It's not going to happen overnight. It's going to come by habits. I'm specifically using the term habits because it's going to be what you do day in and day out over a long period of time that's going to get you to your goals. With that said, supplements are neither good nor bad. Now, there are products out there that maybe they're not the greatest, and then there's other products that are very good. Some of the products that are very good can help us achieve those results that we want, whether it's advanced fitness, athletics, or even weight loss. We can utilize those supplements to fill in the holes of what our nutrition already is or is going to be. An example of this, if you're a high-level athlete and you need extra protein, you can take a protein supplement. Now, does that mean you have to do it through a protein supplement? No, you can always do that through an additional meal, but sometimes it is more convenient to get that protein through the supplement. Now, for someone who is looking to be healthy, maybe they don't get enough, or maybe they do not get enough fruits and vegetables throughout the day, so they can fill that void with a multivitamin. Now, it would be a good idea to check with your doctor and see if certain supplements are right for you, and I would highly recommend that, to make sure that you're not overdoing it with certain vitamins and then not getting the vitamins that you really need. But that could be a good route to go. And if you're looking to lose weight, the same rules for the other two topics apply. Are you getting enough fruits and vegetables? Are you getting enough protein? And then, as always, as I was saying before, your habits are going to dictate your results. Are you eating and on track with everything that will get you where you want to go? Are they in cohesion with your goals? Now, you can take supplements all you want if your goal is to lose weight, but your overall diet's not the greatest. Probably going to see minimal results. However, if you are using those supplements in such a way that'll help you hone in those habits, that would be a great way to use it. Instead of having a donut for breakfast, you can have a protein shake. Instead of having pizza for lunch, you can, you know, hone in that protein shake at that time. And maybe if it's deemed a good fit for your nutrition plan, having a multivitamin or greens or whatever that supplement is. Now, here at Fitness Revolution, we utilize AvoCare. It's a good product. They have, I believe, over 70 different products for various supplement areas to fill. That would be a good route to go. There are other supplements out there that are almost or just as good. You don't have to go either way. But again, in conclusion, it is going to be the habits that you have that'll get you where you want to go. It's not the supplements that you take are not going to be an end all be all. They're going to be in supplement to your journey to get to your goals, whether it's weight loss, fitness, or athletics. Thank you for tuning in to this week's version of my coaching newsletter. If you'd like to continue following me, you can find me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter under Brown Performance. And as always, if you'd like to know how I can help you improve your fitness goals, please feel free to book a free transformation session with me by emailing me at adam.fitness.revolution@gmail.com. Thank you and have a wonderful day.